I'm came from Madagascar and I study economics and I'm 21. I live in Tamatal, just 200 kilometers from the capital of Madagascar.
Antananarivo, right?
Antananarivo, okay.
That's right. Well, so do you want to become an economist? Is that your goal?
Yes, I will. It's my dream to become an economist to analyze my economic situation of my country.
what area of economics interests you the most? Tell us, because there's so many different areas.
Uh-huh. Yeah, development.
Okay.
Development. Yeah.
Development economics. What do you think of about in general economic development aid to Africa or to the developing world? What are you learning about the benefits, the pluses and the minuses? I know there's been a lot of debate about the results of development aid. Do you have any thoughts on that?
Okay. As the case of my my country is in the way of a development country, and I would like to give the countryside, the people who live in countryside, and aid AID how to develop, how to progress in because here. The system is a very, very old system, especially agriculture people use old system for developing, like how to plant in the ground. It's very, very old system, and I'd like to help them how to progress, how to manage their capital, and so on.
Specifically, what would you do, though, if you were in charge of helping the people, you know, in those regions develop? What types of programs would you focus on if you were in charge?
I will gather all the people who are in the agriculture department, and I will help them to give them ideas. To give them idea and to build such as an association of the producer of lychee, for example, because lychee, do you know lychee?
Oh,
here
the
in
fruit.
My country, there is,
yeah, the
there
fruit.
Is no manufacturer of lychee. We export them, there is no manufacturer here.